message up, and we got a couple of requests I have to do. And I hope you like it. It's a little trip down memory lane and a little bit of a history lesson. A little bit of a history lesson.
Oh, you got it.
As well, so this one here is for let me see the name. It's for Lloyd.
What?
Lloyd and Jane. They asked if I could do the Righteous Brothers. So here's my brother here.
Never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. But baby, I know.
Lloyd and Jane.
You weren't singing that to me, were you?
No. Cheers. I don't mind if you want to get up to dance.
Well, it's hard to be a gambler betting on the number. It changes every time. And you think you're giving in, you think you're gonna win. A stranger always.
Through the door.
And I want to kiss you, baby, don't say,
This lady said to me, "Do you know this song, blah, blah, blah?" It was one of the first films I seen as a teenager. And this was her request. You probably all know it. You probably know it.
Hey. With those angel eyes, come take this little boy up to paradise. Angel, may I hold you tight? I've never kissed an angel. Let me kiss one. If I said I love you, would I be speaking out of turn? I'm only human, but I'm willing to learn. Angel, make my wish come true. Let me be in heaven. I've never kissed an angel. Let me kiss one tonight. And if I said I love you, would I be speaking? My wish come true. Let me be in heaven, here on earth.
Films that Elvis done before he went into the army was a film called King Creole. Yes. And the film King Creole featured youth violence in the streets, gang fights. And as he went off to the army, naturally film scripts kept coming his way. And one that he turned down because management thought it was a bit too close to King Creole. Elvis would have been starring as Tony in West Side Story. So let's just pretend he's in West Side Story. Did I wobble there?
The most beautiful song I ever heard, Marie.
Elvis was taping the 68 special, and I used to run his fan club in Scotland. So naturally, through the mail came the ticket to be part of the 68 special. Hey, I was only 19. I couldn't fly from Scotland to Burnbank, California, so I still have the ticket. But a little interesting fact about the special was Elvis wanted a special song to end the special. So he got his writers and they wanted some information from him. And he said, I've been quite concerned about the death in my hometown in April of Martin Luther King. If you could incorporate a song with maybe part of his speech, I have a dream. So that's what they did. And they came up with a wonderful, If I Can Dream. I hope you like it. Keep on dreaming.
Burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand. Tell me why, oh why, oh why can my dream understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubts and fear. If I can dream of a warm sun where all my children walk hand in hand. Tell me why, oh why, oh why.
To each and every one of us. This is a wonderful little song, and it affected me big time, big time. I think we've all been through.
life removed all the innocence. My father would lift me high. Then he'd dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, never end. 'Cause I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Disagree. To get my way, I would run from her to him. He'd pick me up just to comfort me, and got me doing what Mama had said to me. Later that night, when I was asleep, he left a dollar underneath my sheet. I never knew that he would be gone from me. If I could have a final glance, a final step, a final dance with him, I would play a song that would never, never end. 'Cause I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Sometimes I listen outside her door, and I'd hear how my mother would cry for him. I cry for her even more than me. Yes, I pray for her even more than me.
Gentlemen, from McConnell, give a big hand.
Fabulous today.